Superstar Kelly Clarkson knows how to make her fans walk away cheering, and she is joining forces with weight loss expert Jorge Cruz today to give one lucky kid something to sing about. Please welcome Kelly Clarkson and Jorge Cruz.
We're talking about this lottery, and you know, you went from rags to riches
yourself. Yeah, I was listening. It was,
So how did it change you?
I am a lucky one. I think I'm very faith-based, so I grew up poor, so we didn't have anything. So, I mean, it's great. I get to give back for, like, my friends and family, but it didn't
change me. Are you saving anything?
I'm saving most. Okay. I'm saving most, and like exactly what you know Luke was saying, like give back. Like that's the biggest thing, because the whole point is that I don't think people get it. Like when you do give, it comes back. Like you know, in full. Like I just keep giving, and then things just keep getting better.
That's true. That's
and then you keep waiting for the kick in the butt.
Good karma.
Absolutely.
We've got some good karma to share with you all today.
I know you do. But first, I got to ask you about American Idol. Did you watch this year? And what did you think? You didn't.
No,
I guess you're a little busy.
No, I was. I was that the night I did the ACMs.
It was actually the same night. You were there performing.
Yeah, I was performing with the Rascal Flatts.
What did you think of Taylor?
Yeah, Taylor Hicks, the gray hair.
He's cool.
I didn't get to watch it. I was on tour in Europe, so I didn't get to watch a whole lot of it.
She's been a busy girl, but we're lucky.
I'm busy.
We've got this.
And you're actually, you guys are here because Kelly, I know that nutrition is so important to you. I have to ask you this too, though, because you are now so in the public eye, although you are unbelievably grounded, you can't escape from the fact that they're going to be chasing you. Are you more aware of, you know, what you're eating? Are you worried about shots they'll get? Are you that person, or do you not care?
I'm like a little, I'm a mixture of both. I care in the sense that I obviously know I'm a role model to a lot of kids.
Mm-hmm,
so that's one of the reasons why I teamed up with Vitamin Water, is because, like, it's one of those things that I think it's important to teach kids about nutrition and health. And I didn't, not to diss my, I love my parents and the school district I grew up in, but you know, I'm from Texas. We didn't grow up with a lot of great food. And so it's really hard to kick those habits. So I think it's great to teach kids.
And in America right now, that is the biggest challenge. So many kids right now are overweight, and you know, in high schools right now, the cafeteria food is so terrible. I mean, it's just pure junk. And right now, the good thing is a lot of things are changing. Like with Clinton, he had some new policies come in, took out all the soda, brought in the smart water.
And parents are organizing around and asking people
And so. But Clinton got chunky during that period, didn't he?
No, this is the new period.
Jorge, you guys have been working with this healthy eating contest.
That's right.
You came for teenagers. I remember you came here with 50 Cent to lay it out for
us. That's right.
On what the contest entails for kids. Would you remind us?
We had this wonderful contest last month, all the month of May, throughout the country, 12 different high schools, and we were looking for, this was our challenge, to try to find the healthiest meal that a kid could put together that's in high school that actually tastes good and was actually good for you.
Okay.
So it's delicious and nutritious. Mm-hmm. That was the goal, because right now everything that's out there might be delicious, but it isn't nutritious.
Yeah. Right.
Okay. And so that's the challenge. So we went out there, and what we said is the best winner is going to be getting a scholarship for college. So we've got the winning meal here Kelly and I this morning here.
You looked at three different meals.
Well, there were thousands, but came down to three.
You came down to three.
That's right.
Beginning to sound like American Idol.
And you I'm a judge, though. Yeah.
You're the judge.
And then this.
The one. And we
Kelly.
Yeah.
Drum roll, please. So this was the prize-winning $100,000 scholarship winning.
It looks, you know, with the chips, it looks,
that looks good.
This is a chicken fajita burger on a whole week. This is chicken. This is a wonderful meal that actually kids in high schools could eat.
Yeah, and they would enjoy.
And it would enjoy with this wonderful dessert.
Wait, what kind of chips?
Well,
you can get them at I'm in LA a lot.
But what are they? Are they soy like chips?
No, they're made out of yams. Different types of
Terra.
Just don't tell the kids.
Terra chips. Yeah, they're excellent.
So it's ground chicken made into a burger.
It's the fajita burger.
It's like a fajita. Okay.
Yeah. Great chicken fajita burger on a whole wheat bun.
It's so
and
good.
And this is delicious. Who's got the sweetest tooth here that wants to try this watermelon? Would you go up for it?
Yes.
Give a quick taste of it. It's delicious.
We always dress her to match her drink.
I do. That's why I'm here. I'm the new spokesperson for this watermelon drink.
How do you like it? Good?
This is great.
So our goal was to do this. And so Vitamin School was this program that went to these 12 schools. And
we hunted drink?
It's watermelon. Frozen watermelon.
Just, that's it?
That's blended? Okay. Blended. It's simple.
No vodka.
It's healthy. No vodka. That's in the evening.
Actually, there will be after the show, but that's another thing. We actually have the winner in our audience. She is 17-year-old Stephanie Wheeler from the Woodlands in Texas.
So congratulations. And what we're so thrilled is she now has this $100,000 scholarship.
That's wonderful.
For college.
That is
so great.
Stephanie, are you a senior now or you will be?
Yes, I'm a senior.
So where are you going to school next year?
I'll be a senior next year.
Oh, you'll be a senior next year. So what a wonderful way.
Have you thought about college?
A little bit, yeah.
I'm trying to talk her into the University of Texas.
But you know, it's so interesting because you said growing up in Texas, you'd have a lot of choices. And here this is a Texan who came up with a winning recipe. So you can.
So our message, again, is these kids out there, there's food out there that can be healthy and nutritious. And that's our goal. And so that's why Kelly and I hooked up and we decided to be judges in this and really get the kids in America to eat healthy. Well, so Kelly, this is the start.
Kelly, a lot of kids are going to get a chance to see you because you're going to be touring this summer. You did Europe already. So you're going to be in 25 different cities this summer?
25 different cities, yes. Mm-hmm. My name is Kelly Tor Clarkson. I don't stop touring. I haven't stopped touring. But I love it. It's just a good, you know, a good thing for me to get out with the fans. And like I said, it's cool to have the platform of being a good example.
Absolutely.
And I teamed up with Vitamin Water on the tour. They're helping us out and helping out the kids and just doing a lot of different things.
One of the producers wants to know if you still hang out with Justin Guarini.
I talk to him every once in a while, but I talk to my mom every once in a while. I don't even get to see, you know, anybody a whole lot. But yeah, I keep
You're
up
busy.
Usually with everyone. I know.
You are.
But I'm 24. I should
be. She looks gorgeous, too. When I saw her today, when we were doing our contest, I was going to do the breakout. So, that healthy living.
If you get hungry on the road, there you go. You got your burger for
you. I know. I'm having Stephanie out to cook a patty for me.
Our thanks to Kelly Clarkson and Jorge Cruz. Congratulations, Steph. When we come back, I'm going to look back at 9 years on The View.
Oh, my God.
9 years.